government don't know when lockdown's going to end, and according to work, it'll be a, at least a 3 week kind of lead in time after the announcement's made that we can all go back. So I've turned to science. Oh, bitter lemon magic that you are, can you tell me if lockdown will be over soon? Not listening. Okay, well, maybe you could listen, that'd be brilliant, thank you. No shits. Okay. This week in Book Club, we'll be reading from this. Specifically, the chapter on pandemic flu. Topical. A pandemic is a disease that can spread globally, infecting vast numbers of people. Pandemic influenzas occur when a new strain of flu virus appears, which people have not previously been exposed to, and therefore have no immunity. The major difference between pandemic and seasonal flu, which share similar symptoms, is that the latter is caused by virus types which people have already been exposed to. Thus, its impact on society is severely less, and vaccines, which are available, can limit the illness and its contagion. Well, this is depressing. I can't find anyone who wants to do a quiz with me, so I'm just doing this one by myself. Page 72. What surprising feature on Stephen Hawking's wheelchair does he use to save Lisa? Options are A, a helicopter blade, B, a spring-loaded safety net, or C, a rocket jetpack. Well, there's two options there, because he does actually have helicopter blades, but I believe there is also a jet propulsion system to the wheelchair. Krusty the Clown had a temporary assistant called Sideshow Raheem. True or false, this is true. When Krusty said the script said he was supposed to bunk Raheem, Raheem said, I wouldn't. Right on. Does Lisa, Simpson I assume, Janie or Amber develop a crush on substitute Mr. Bergstrom? That would be Lisa. Who joins Bart at the military academy, provoking much shock? Marge, Lisa, Jimbo Jones or Blinky the Fish? Lisa. Marge was the one who was shocked. What is the name of Godfrey Jones's downmarket news show? Garbage Group, Rock Bottom, or Trash Talk? The answer is, of course, Rock Bottom. Good show. They did an expose on the Sasquatch. What is the name of Radioactive Man's sidekick? Plutonium Boy, Fallout Boy, or Two Heads Boy? The obvious answer is, of course, Fallout Boy, Jiminy Jillikers. To pass the time, I've signed up for an online cocktail making course. This is one of the more advanced ones. You got your standard glass with some ice in it. Three ice cubes. Would have been four, but I dropped the other one on the floor, so you know. First off, first step. Take some Jack Daniels. Oh, fuck it up. When was the last time I opened this? You pour it in, I'll just get that up there so you can see, you know, that, that's a lot, that'll do there. Then your next ingredient, Dr. Pepper Zero, because they didn't have any of the regular stuff in Tesco. Other shops are available. Ah, shit. Unscrew the lid without it going everywhere. Mix the two together. This is why they call it mixology, by the way, I assume. Put the lid back on that one. You let it breathe whilst you're doing the lid back up. Smell the aroma. I get cherries. I get whiskey. I get lime scaly ice. How much did I pay for this again? Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, that passes the time.